Learn how to do this carrying three drinks at once, and we'll add the fourth on at the end. First drink, index finger and thumb, you're gonna grab like this. Second drink, place it next to the index finger and grab with your third finger. Third drink, slots in there like that. So where does the fourth drink go? Well, you have two options. Option one, boom, right there. But if you've got bigger hands like I have, then you can just rest that one right there.